I stand with single black fathers for many reasons, but primarily because I am a single black father, and I have been for over 19 years. Not to mention I've dealt with almost all of the pain points associated with being a single black father. My message today, my brothers, is this: remain present and embrace each and every situation in your life. Well, you may ask, how will I do that? Well, I'm so glad you asked. I encourage you to view life as a soaking wet towel. Yes, a soaking wet towel. And your job is to squeeze every drop of water out of that towel. Why? Because each drop in that towel is developing something in you. Some discipline, some patience, some love, some forgiveness. So don't dodge the drops. But as you know, each time you squeeze that towel, sometimes it gets more difficult to squeeze another drop out. But it's your job to take on each and every drop in your life because it's meaningful, because it's building something significant in your life. All parents, join me next Wednesday, December 19th, 8 o'clock p.m. Eastern Standard Time on Facebook Live as we tackle the topic, how have you become a better parent over the years? Part two, how have you become a better parent over the years? Part two, and we got a special invited guest. So make sure I see you there. And another thing, never forget, you were born to be great. Follow me on social media at Mark Baxter, Problem Solving Therapist, MarkBaxter. And on Instagram, I'm at Mark Inspires, MarkInspires. Hey, my friend, it is your day. You were created for this very day. So make sure you embrace every hour, every minute, every second of it, because it's all significant to make you a better person and ultimately a better parent. Be great.